Greetings, my name is Marcus Thomas, and I'm here to discuss with you today about the importance of having a healthy environment. One of the main ways to ensure that you're healed, well, and whole is by having a healthy and sustainable environment. First Lady Bird Johnson describes the environment as a place where we all meet. It is where we all have mutual interests. It is the one thing all of us share. And she's absolutely right. Our environment is the one place that we all share. So whether you're at work, whether you're at your places of worship, whether places that you tend to hang out at, the gym, the basketball courts, or wherever, the mall, whatever, that is an environment that you're sharing with others. So as you're navigating through your singleness, you wanna make sure that your environment is a place that is healthy for you, that is a place to where you can grow, that you can learn, and that you can become better during this time of your singleness. So as we talk about becoming better and growing as an individual through your journey of singleness, one of the main things that I think that is very important that I want to point out is that you always have to make sure that you place yourself in stimulating environments that support well-being. And so by doing that, you're taking care of your mental aspects of your life, you're taking care of the physical aspects of your life, you're taking care of the emotional aspects of your life, and you're taking care of the financial aspects of your life. And by doing that, you're gonna make sure that you as a person, that the whole man, the whole woman is taken care of in ways that nobody else other than God can take care of you. And those things are very, very important when we talk about being on this journey through singleness. And by doing those, and by taking care of those four different aspects of yourself, the mental, the emotional, the physical, and the financial, you're going to have certain byproducts of that. And so you're going to have four byproducts of taking care of those four different aspects of your life. Number one, you're going to have higher self-confidence. Number two, you'll be more productive. You're going to have a higher level of productivity in your life. Number three, you're going to have a sense of purpose. You know, having and finding that purpose is so important through this journey of your singleness. So you're going to find your purpose. And number four, you're going to be the absolute best version of yourself. So taking care of those four different aspects, the mental, emotional, the physical, and the financial, you're going to have four byproducts, which is you're going to have more productivity, you're going to have more self-confidence, you're gonna have a sense of purpose, and you're gonna be the best version of yourself. And I believe those things are very important when we're talking about having the healthy and the being in the right environment. So we're gonna talk a little bit further about why those four different byproducts are very, very important for your life. So again, these byproducts are very important for your life, and being in the right environment is gonna make sure that these byproducts come into fruition in your everyday life. I'm a huge sports fan. I love Deion Sanders. I think he's the greatest cornerback, one of the greatest football players to ever play the game. He has this famous quote that I use in my everyday life that I know a lot of people also often quote a lot of times, where he said, if you feel good, you look good. If you look good, you play good. If you play good, they pay good. And when you talk about having that self-confidence, he was the epitome of having that self-confidence because he made sure that, hey, every day when I'm coming into work, I'm coming into whatever I'm doing, I'm gonna make sure that I feel good. And if I feel good, I'm gonna look good. I'm gonna come in, I'm gonna put my suit on, or you know, you're gonna put your skirt and your good shirt on, your hard bottom shoes, your high heels. You're gonna make sure that you look good. And when you look good, you're gonna make sure that you play good. So whether it's playing on the field, or you're a teacher, or you work in a nonprofit sector, or whether you're an entrepreneur, or whether you're in corporate America, you're gonna make sure that you play good. And by playing good is by working hard. And they're gonna pay good. They're gonna reward you with your efforts. So having that self-confidence is super important, because it's a very important aspect of navigating and going through this journey as a single person. And then point number two, you're gonna have high productivity. And having self-confidence is gonna produce high productivity. And you're gonna see that every aspect of your life. You're gonna see that personally, you're gonna see it professionally and relationally. So whether you're with your family, friends, or if you're dating someone, you're gonna see how that self-confidence and that high productivity is helping elevate you in your everyday life. And number three, probably the most important part, you're gonna have a sense of purpose. Finding your purpose is very, very, very important. Last night, my wife and I watched a new movie, Soul, on Disney Plus, And that movie was all about finding your purpose and knowing what your purpose is in life. And so making sure that you're taking care of yourself mentally, physically, emotionally, and financially, and surrounding yourself in the right environment, having yourself around the right people, people that's going to push you, that's going to inspire you, that's going to help ensure that you find that sense of purpose for your life. And don't feel bad if you don't know what your purpose is right now. It's okay. Keep living. Keep trusting in God. Continue to pray and continue to do the things that you are passionate about. And you're going to find that sense of purpose in your life. And ultimately, most importantly, you're going to be the best version of yourself. In your singleness, as you, again, as you're maneuvering and going through this journey of singleness, you have to make sure that you are the best possible version of yourself. And in putting yourself in the right environment, putting yourself around the right people, people that's going to, again, that's going to motivate you, that's going to push you, that's going to challenge you to be better, is very, very, very important. So when we talk about the environment, that is the one thing that you can control. You can control who you are around. You can control the places that you go, the places that you decide to work, even the places that that you decide to worship. You know, so you have to make sure that those places that you're in each and every day are conducive to you growing as a man, that you're growing as a woman. Because in this singleness that you're living through, in this time of you being single, you have to make sure that you are healed, well, and whole in every aspect of your life. And if you take care of that, and if you focus in on that, you continue to pray and keep God first in everything that you do, He's going to take care of the rest. I'm a firm believer in that. I'm a witness to that. And I want to also encourage you to continue to do the same thing. Make sure that your environment is right. Make sure the people that are around you is right. And I promise you, everything else in your life is going to grow. It's going to flourish. And you're going to be very pleased because of that. Take care.